Hey, what does HRS negotiated rate mean?
It is a rate that can be a corporate rate or a rate negotiated especially for any other partner or a certain campaign that is valid for 12 to 24 months. The rate can include supplementary services such as breakfast, taxes or parking in addition to the sleeping room.
So it's a specially negotiated rate between us and our corporate customer.
You're smarter than you look.